Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I will show you how to boost or increase your video volume in VLC player. If you have low volume videos and you want to increase the volume, then you can easily increase the volume in your VLC player. So just open the VLC player. I will show you two or three easy steps to fix this problem, or you can increase your video volume. So open the VLC player and the first click on tools and preferences. Here we'll get the option audio. Click on audio and then click on normalize volume 2, and you can make it 400%. Okay, make it 400%, then save it, and now close your VLC player and relaunch it. So I'm going to play with the VLC. okay, so this is the first method. If this method not work with you, so you can go with the second option is also same. Just go to tools, preferences, and then choose the all. Here show setting, select on all, and here extend the main interface, extend the main interfaces, and then click on QT. You will get some option here. Scroll down, and here maximum value display, you can keep it up 300, and then save it and close. Once again open your VLC. Now you can see the volume is up to 300%, as you can see. So you can increase the volume up to 300%. So that's second method. If you still want to increase your volume, but it will affect your speaker, if you want, you can do it. Just go to your tools and then effect and filter, and then click on audio effects, then click on enable, and from here you can increase this equalizer. So it will definitely increase your volume, but this will affect your speakers. Okay, so do it on your rigs. So just you can take as much you want. After this, just simply close it and play your video, and it will fine. So that's it guys. I have showed three method to fix the low volume issues, but this method will affect your sound speakers. So do it on your risk. Thank you for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe guys. Thank you.